guys as seasoned pros, able to withstand any kind of pressure. While the race officials are waving the green flag, the riders gather their final thoughts and get ready to race another US Grand Prix here at Austin. recap of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. The podium is extremely valuable. MotoGP has never had so many competitive riders at the same time. Today, they were at their best, and they deserve to celebrate. The level of the championship is only getting better. Consistent results seem to be the secret to a good season.